Welcome everyone. It's been kind of crazy, but it's been a lot of fun working with the boys and girls. And I hope you enjoy our program this evening. This is the first nativity program that most of these kids have ever participated in. So it's a good experience for them, and I just really appreciate having the opportunity for them to come. So thank you. There will be some singing along and along. The words will show up on the screen, and when those show up, if you'll just join with us in the song, hopefully you know most of them. And anyway, you go enjoy it. Thank you.
While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born. She gave birth to her firstborn child, a son, and she wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger because there was no room for them in the inn. Today in the city of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Savior, Christ the Lord. And this will be a sign unto you. You will find the baby wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger.
Shepherds, wash, lift, watch,
heavenly host appeared with the angel, praising God and saying,
glory to God in the highest and on earth, peace, good will to men.
Treasures.
If you seek a special gift, the greatest gift of all, don't look beneath your Christmas tree. It was never there at all. The greatest of all Christmas gifts was given to us all. The Christ child in a humble manger in a cold and lonely cattle stall.
Refreshments we are about to see. Amen.